again, at the NASA Tweetup, and I'm going to meet the robot that's going up into space. No, I got things. So let me just put my bag down for a second. Here he is. I think Charles is afraid of him. He won't come shake his hand. But I'm going to shake his hand. How you doing? Oh, hey, look at that. What a grip. Ow. Ow. No, it's good. Thanks. What is the robot's name? Robonaut. That's it? Robonaut? We can't give him like Chuck or Bob? I'm going to vote. I want the internet to vote for a name for the robot, okay? Because Robonaut just doesn't work. I'm standing with Charles again today, and up and down, stop and go.
Yeah.
Can't win. I have the green screen in the car.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we could just fake it if you want.
I think Michael Bay is the director of NASA. It's all CGI.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, you know, they filmed Transformers right over here where I work.
Oh, really?
Yeah, over in the building over there.
Is this a Transformers 3 right here?
This is part of it. Yeah, they actually filmed out there. And I think that's actually just the prop left over.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
So
that's Bumblebee. They just painted them.
Yeah, that's it. So I'm sorry we don't have... Look, we can show you the clock. The flag. And the crowd. Sorry, we got scrubbed today. It's supposed to go again Monday. You know, Charles says he's going to be out here again, then I'll be out here too, so. All right, so there goes Charles. Leaving now. A little disappointed he is. I told him I'd blow something up for him, but he said, nah, he wanted the real thing. So, I don't know. See, he's depressed doing his diary. It's horrible. I feel bad for him. Maybe I'll buy him firecrackers next time, because we're not going to launch to Monday again, so. All right, so I'm with Stephanie, the NASA Tweetup Administrator. What is your title?
Well, my actual technical title on my PD is...
PD.
Public Affairs Specialist.
Ooh.
But I've sort of adopted Social Media Manager since
That role. All right, so up and down, stop and go. What do you tell people out there about stop and go and the excitement?
Well, I mean, this is the business. This is the business of launching rockets is, you know, the... You have to be careful of the six lives that are on that shuttle, and so, you know, we take the precautions we need to take.
Just as disappointing for me and you as it is for everyone out there,
indeed,
isn't it?
Indeed, yeah.
There you go, people. Mighty Thor with Stephanie, NASA Tweetup PD. What was that title again?
It's Public Affairs Specialist.
No, Social Media Administrator of everything in the world. Stephanie, thank you so much for all you're doing. Mighty Thor from Disappointment Central. See ya!